Man, I had to make a video about this, man. Who produces updates, man? These rumors are crazy. So, they're saying that Jimmy Butler and Rachel Nichols had a thing going on during the bubble, man. You know what I'm saying? I won't get into specific details because that'd be very inappropriate for YouTube. But they're saying they had a thing going on in the bubble, man. And here's my thing, right? Do I believe this? Because people are going back to what Carl Anthony Towns said to Jimmy Butler during the game. You know, maybe about go talk to Rachel Nichols. Dude, Towns was talking about that interview that Jimmy Butler had after Jimmy Butler whooped the starters with the third stringers. You know what I'm saying? That's what he was talking about. Do I believe this? No. I believe this is a bunch of nonsense. But, you know what I'm saying? It is what it is. Of course, people are going to make rumors up. But, yo, if this happened, though, man, that'd be crazy. But this didn't happen, guys. I don't think it did. Let me know what you guys think about it, man. I had to make a video about it because it's going wild on Twitter and on YouTube right now, man. So I wanted to chime in and give my opinion on it, man. All right, buddy. Peace.